Ocean water is full of living organisms. One way to study the planktonic creatures that live in the water column is to collect them by gently towing nets, like these ones. Among the plankton, we can find very charismatic cone-shaped creatures with flapping ear-like structures. These animals are planktonic snails, known as pteropods or sea butterflies. They are a member of the family Creseis. These animals constitute a huge portion of the marine zooplankton. This family is one of the most abundant groups of zooplankton in the Bay of Panama. But despite being so abundant, little is known about the species that are here in Panama. In our recent collections, we have found individuals that are very long and skinny. And other ones are fat and curvy. Pteropods play a huge role in the zooplankton community by being important consumers. They catch food by extending a mucus net into the water and eating whatever gets trapped in it. If we compare these Creseis with benthic snails, we can see that they don't look similar. But this is because Creseis have evolved an uncoiled shell and fuse their head with their muscular foot, forming the wings that allow them to swim through the water column. If we look closer, we can see his heart beating at a really fast heart rate. Their shells are made of calcium carbonate, and this makes them vulnerable to ocean acidification. Creseis are one of the many groups of planktonic gastropods. Some of them are very different from this one, and each one of them has an important role in the marine ecosystem. Stay tuned to learn more about this and other planktonic gastropods.